Hello, I am Cécile Fakhoury from Abidjan, Côte d'Ivoire. I'm very happy to be here in Cape Town. It's the second year that I'm participating to this art fair. My gallery is based in Abidjan, West Africa, and I really believe that a contemporary African market can emerge from the continent. I'm presenting a solo booth by Yéanzi, a young artist from Côte d'Ivoire. We choose to present a solo booth of Yéanzi because we were there last year with his work, and we're happy to be able to show another series, another work, and something like more specific. We need to be involved in this on this continent and being able to defend our artists on the continent. Of course, we need to be in Europe, in US also, but doing great events like this on the continent, it's very important for my gallery. And it's, we can feel that there is a very good dynamic in this town and in this fair.